Boise family is displaced tonight after a fire caused damage to their home. It happened around 6 o'clock last night on North Health Avenue. Boise Fire says the blaze started from a hot ash from a cigarette, which they say was improperly disposed of in a plastic container. The fire was quickly put out. No injuries were reported. The burnout fund is assisting the family.